I've known you for years. You've never been the first person to come up and say hello.
You dropped it.
Oh.
Bendon goes to give her the telescope, but Dean yanks it away.
Whoa, I bet you can see angels up there flying around.
In fact, there are some things up there that could be called miraculous. Einstein said that the more he studied the universe, the more he believed in a higher power.
Okay, well, if there is a higher power, then why can't he get you a new sweater?
He's too busy looking for your thing.
Oh. Dean finally hands over the telescope.
Hey, come on, laugh. It's a joke.
Let's get out of here.
Dean storms off. Landon is almost gone when...
So, are you going to go visit Clay Gephardt?
He freezes. He wasn't expecting that.
That will be a no. Well, you do know that they moved him from the hospital and that rehab place on Oak Street?
Yeah, is this your idea of small talk or something? Because if it is, your social skills need some work. No one forced him to jump, okay?
It's called peer pressure.
Yeah, and how do you know about that? You reading your precious little book right there?
Buried deep as you can dig inside yourself, and covered with a perfect shell. Such a charming, beautiful exterior, laser brilliant smile, shining eyes, perfect posture, but you're barely scraping by. You're barely scraping by. This is one time. This is one time, and you can't fake it hard.
Okay, we've had all the same classes in the same school since kindergarten. Why, you are Jamie Sullivan. You sit at lunch table 7, which isn't exactly the reject table, but it's definitely in self-exile territory. Right, you own exactly one sweater. You look down at your feet when you talk. For fun, you like to tutor on the weekends. And you hang out with those really cool kids from Stars and Planets Club. Does that sound about right?
Fairly predictable.
You don't care what people think?
No.
Jamie smiles her sweet, genuine, unbreakable smile and goes on her way.
And you can't fake it hard enough to please everyone or anyone at all. Or anyone at all. And the place you refuse to leave, the records that you built to flee, the places that you come.
Garber enters dramatically.